So, this is your room. It's pretty clean. Trying to keep the place tidy for when you move out? Oh. Oh, well, how did the room you had back home look? Yeah? Oh, that makes me feel better. My room's covered with posters and stuff. It's a complete mess. I'm sorry to barge in like this. Well, see, there's something I want you to hear. Only you. I still don't have a clue what my good points are. But I thought I could just keep on searching. I was thinking maybe both of us together? Yeah! So, here. From me to you. Oh, and it's new, so it's clean. It makes a matching pair with mine. I think this power of mine is what I wanted all along. The power to protect everyone. I understand now. I'm not supposed to use it to become more self-reliant. I'm supposed to use this power to protect people. Yukiko, my friends, my family, this town, and you. Thank for this. I love you. I just got done with training. I'm still all sweaty. Wait, that's not what I meant. What am I saying? But... idiot.